Which is in, and with a couple of movies I've really been waiting for. We'll get to the first one, Due Date. Due Date looks funny.
Due Date, well, if you have a sense of deja vu about this film, I'm going back to the late John Candy and Steve Martin with Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, you basically have the plot of Due Date. This one's starring...
Good cast, yeah.
Very good cast. Robert Downey Jr. taking on basically the role that Steve Martin has. He has to get home for the birth of his child. And Zach Galifianakis is a young man who's traveling, a college student, traveling across country with his parents' ashes in, of all things, a French Market coffee can. Talk about a nice test to New Orleans.
Does the movie work?
It does. It actually does. I mean, it does have all those elements we saw from Planes, Trains, and Automobiles. But if you haven't seen that movie in a while, this is definitely a good one. It's a good follow-up to The Hangover. The director of The Hangover did this one.
Good. And a movie I've been waiting for, Megamind, looked really funny.